Two Forks Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably out here because nobody back home can stand you. Which, after this brief introduction, is not a big shock.
Ouch! I'll chalk that up to you being tired and grumpy.
Well, I'd better get some sleep then.
One sec. Now it's my turn.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Huh, is that it?
Close?
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job. Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it? It's right in the middle of your room. You can't miss it. I'll wait. But I won't wait all day. Just radio me when you find it.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
So now you're ready to work.
I'm new. I wanted to look around.
Honestly, on my first day, I did the same thing. So anyway, this is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm. Do you see them? Seriously, are you seeing this?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight. Do you think you can handle that?
Like, kick the shit out of them sort of straight?
No, Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Smart.
Shut up.
Thank you.